Murray, me and G. Tell me, how can I survive? Remember me? Life is a G's, money making activities. It's killing me, I'm trying to ball.
Guys, today we're doing Aaliyah, Messed Up. This is from her Aaliyah album, which I haven't heard. I've heard a couple songs on it. I heard, I think, like, Rock the Boat is on it, We Need a Resolution. And I think those are the only two songs on the album that I've heard. But this is another song that's apparently, like, real good. I haven't heard it. It's called Messed Up. I'm pretty excited to get into it. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I love Aaliyah. And this cover art is fire, man. This cover art is, like, extremely fire. I cannot wait until I get the CD for this, man, until I listen to all the songs, but we're going to go ahead and get into this video. I'm not sure what to expect, but let's go ahead and get into the beat. Oh, wait, it's not the beginning. Sorry about that. Starting from the beginning.
What? Digital. I'm back.
So far, it's okay so far. I'm gonna be honest, it's okay so far. I probably definitely got that from weird stuff. Pretty good message to it. She's basically talking about, like, certain situations and where the person she's dating messed up, basically. But I really be hating. That's the end of the song. Okay song, though. I would still play it, like if I was listening to, like, the entire album, I wouldn't, like, skip this song or nothing. But it's not one that I particularly, you know, like the most. But I mean, it's still a great song, man. It's still a great message to it. I love it. Nonetheless, bro, Aaliyah, oh my goodness. This cover art is fire. Like, man, bro. It's called Messed Up? Yeah, Messed Up. I'm going to look at the lyrics for this, like, afterwards. I know it's a lot of stuff I probably miss, like, because, like, I don't know. But I know it's some stuff I miss. Like, her songs always have, like, a point or, like, something she's trying to, you know, specifically say in the songs. And I feel like I got the gist of it for the most part, but man, this song is pretty good, honestly. But I'm gonna react to some more Aaliyah after this. I wanna react to every song on the album, honestly. So when I get it, you know, I can just, you know, play it back and, you know, enjoy it. But that's gonna be it for this reaction video. If you guys enjoyed it, go ahead and like, subscribe. If you love Aaliyah, man, check out some of my other Aaliyah reactions. Check out the Aaliyah MTV Diary. Go check that out, man. I did that like a couple days ago. Yesterday actually. But man, that's probably my favorite reaction of all time, man. Just sitting there doing that. But if you love Aaliyah, go check that out. Go check out some of my previous videos. Make sure you like, subscribe, man, and peace out.